God, if there's one thing that got us here, I would say it's only because of time. It's because we have invested so much time for each other. An investment that is all incomparable to anything. Because when you invest time to someone, you invest love as well.
Try to keep you close to me, but life got in between.
I ain't gonna cry.
Try to square, not be in there, but say that I should have been. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I can stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back.
I look back 10 years ago and all I see are all the seconds you have made me smile. All the details of your small gestures are worth an hour of peace and joy. You, being just you, had made my years worthwhile.
God is being heroic and prayerful. We're not going to love because we love each other. We're going to love each other because God still loves you. Learn how to love just like the Lord.
You spoiled me with simple joys. You never failed to surprise me. I admit, kinikilig pa rin ako every time you do this. You never let go of my hand and assured me that you're here to stay forever. Thank you, sweetheart. Today, in front of our family and friends, I vow to be your partner for life and your wife from today till our last breath. I promise to get along with your craziness and cope up with your silliness. I promise to understand you more, even in times of your sabaw mode.
Let us.